Stand by for command line testing.
Fleet intelligence going online. Our task is to analyze all sensor data and generate mission objectives. Before the hyperdrive test, several trials must be completed. Test construction by building the primary research ship. Test resource processing by harvesting the asteroids provided nearby.
Hyperspace module charging. 35% capacity and rising. The mothership will be ready for the hyperdrive test in 10 minutes.
Trials. First, we will be monitoring formation performance. Target drones have been provided here. Assign a formation to your